Oh my gosh. That's the bad flavor one.
Welcome guys, Read the Bump 1, back here with another video. And today, I'm going to be doing the Bean Bolo Challenge. And we're about to get right on into the action, so let's go. Alright guys, so let's spin.
Alright, so we got peach. Or barf. And I'm gonna try to find that. I think I finished it. I think this might be it. I'm not really sure, but I'm just gonna eat it. Oh! This is... Oh my gosh. So let's go into the next one. All right. That tastes familiar, the last one. I don't really know. All right, guys, so we got Berry Blue, with toothpaste. The good one is Berry Blue. The bad one. The bad one is toothpaste, and I keep on getting toothpaste, and I only got one Berry Blow. I'm so swallow this one. Alright, come on. Alright, so. Yeah, 3, 2, 1, I'm fine, it's gonna be toothpaste. Mm-hmm, toothpaste. Alright, so I really hope this one is really good. I hope it's really good. Okay, let's do a spin. What's that on? Alright, I'm not sure what it would be, so I'm just gonna spin again. Oh, we're all out of that. Spin again. I don't know what peach or bars. Where is it? Oh, I think we're all out. Spin again. It's so hard to tell. I think this is it. Caramel corner moldy cheese. Caramel corn. Alright, so we got good one. Alright guys, so let's go on to the next one. Let's try to get 3 good ones. Let's go. The heck? Oh no, no, no. Alright, I'm gonna do it. Juicy pear or booger? Please be juicy pear. Please be juicy pear. Bro, I'm so nervous. I'm so scared. I'm so scared.
Bro, I'm so scared. Please be too scared. 3, 2, 1. Oh my! Oh my gosh. Alright, so that's obviously booger, which is disgusting. We're gonna spin the next one, let's go. 3, 2, 1. No, I'm not doing it again. Okay. Berry blue or toothpaste. And this is the last blue one that we have, so please be berry blue. Let's get it. The last one, berry blue, let's get it, bro. Alright guys, so I'm still chewing that one. Fine. One time I had these white ones. Alright. It went away, but guys, one time I had this white one. It was coconut or spoiled milk. Guess what I got? Spoiled milk. Which is disgusting. But we're about to warm right on to the next one. So let's spin. 3, 2, 1. Darn it. I wish we still had that. Lime or lawn clippings. Darn it. Don't have it. 3, 2, 1. No more blue. 3, 2, 1. This is it, right? Caramel corn moldy cheese. I think it's moldy cheese, yeah. Moldy cheese. Alright. Oh yeah, you can also use this to help you if you don't know. You can also use this to help you. So yeah. Heads up, guys. I believe you. That was anyways. This video's almost done. Leave a like if you like it. Subscribe, comment. And the first one to say a nice comment, I will be giving them a shout out for the next video. If there even are shoutouts. I mean, if there even are comments. So yeah, we're gonna do like two more flavors, two more left. So yeah, let's go. All right, guys. So I'm pretty scared for the last two. It's good. Oh no. Oh shoot. Buttered popcorn or rotten egg? Rotten egg. Alright. I really hope the last one is the best. Please, please, I got a lot of disgusting ones. It's just disgusting, but I'm a man, so I'm gonna do it. So let's do the last one in 3, 2, 1, and spit. Okay. Chocolate pudding or canned dog food? It's gonna be canned dog food. Yeah. Canned dog food. I'm not swallowing. Anyways, that's gonna wrap up the video. Thank you so much, guys, for watching. Here's the best one. Peace out. Remember, first one to say a nice comment, we'll get a shout out in the next video. If there even are comments, a nice comment. So yeah, read the bottom of one. Peace out.